Too bad it's not real money.
Thank you.
we just pay with Denny's? Too bad it's not real money.
Let's find somewhere to spend them. Now, what do we have here? Now,
You want to save it? I'm not good at saving.
Too bad it's not real money.
Stay! Feel the power!
Let's find somewhere to spend them.
Gear clones, just like in that movie. Tickets with this? You want to save it? I'm not good at saving. Gear coins, just like in that movie.
Looks pretty heavy.
Can we buy movie tickets with this? Too bad it's not real money.
Why can't we just pay?
Now what do we have here? Too bad it's not real money.
Gear coins, just like in that movie.
I hope there's more. Looks like a bonus.
Hello there. I was just planning on contacting you. I didn't expect to see you here. Do you perhaps have a moment? I'm here to collect the Final Punch videotape that I reserved.
I'm free right now. Wanna watch it together?
View a movie together with you. It would be my pleasure. But prior, if I may, allow me to make adequate preparations, please. Sincerest apologies for the wait. Now then, let's get started. I do apologize. Time was short, so I had to purchase coffee from a nearby cafe, and I'm afraid the roast is rather bland. If I were brewing it, I would have chosen a far more aromatic bean. And what's more, the dessert is rather high in sugar, so I'm not sure it will be to your liking.
They all taste great.
I'm so glad you do not dislike it. If I have sufficient time in the future, I'll prepare even better hors d'oeuvres. I confess, I also chose the film Final Punch according to my own tastes. I hope it was satisfactory.
It wasn't bad, but why did you pick this movie?
You may find my reasoning a little absurd. In the synopsis, you see, it mentions a young man equips himself with a robotic leg to enter boxing tournaments. Why does he choose boxing after installing a robotic leg? What is the logical connection between the two? I wanted to better understand, and therefore, I decided to carefully watch the whole movie. But despite my scrutiny, the film provided me with no such answer.
That's an interesting reason. You might have thought of something even the director didn't consider.
Thank you for watching the movie with me.
You're welcome. Come back again soon.
Of course. If possible, I hope you can recommend me some interesting movies sometime.
What a coincidence! I was just looking for you. Check it out! I just won this artwork in an auction! What do you think? You interested in it? Seeing as we're close, you can have it for the rock bottom price of 8,888 dens.
Really? But that costs 88 denis at the convenience store.
No way! I bought it for 888 denis! The one at the convenience store is definitely fake. Hang on, what's with the pity face? You don't think I've been tricked, do you?
That's very likely. I'd double check if I were you.
No way! I'm no schmuck. Of course I can tell how much it's worth.
But on closer inspection...
Oh, I think something really is off about it. The finish is too rough. Ugh! That damn merchant! I'm gonna make him pay! Thanks for the tip. I owe you one. I promise I'll make it up to you! Anyway... Thank you for today. Feel free to contact me directly if you need anything in the future.